Hello and welcome to my page. Today I'm going to talk about how to prep for the week in order for you to eat some healthy meals. So I am just here, regular old full-time working mama of two girls, and I like to come on here to share some tips on how I maintain a healthy lifestyle. And today we're focusing on prepping for the week as far as healthy meals. So take a peek over here. I've got some ground beef cooking. The ground beef is great because I can add it to pasta with some sauce or make tacos. Chop up some lettuce and tomato and cheese and olives on the side, throw it in a taco shell. It's even a great one to grab and go. I've got dancers, I've got singers, I've got guitar players and soccer players. We've got doctor's appointments during the week. We've got teacher parent conferences. We are busy, busy, busy moms. So because of a busy lifestyle, we need to have these healthy dinners that are prepared ahead of time. So when we need to grab something to eat, we grab something healthy. So ground beef is a great way to keep it healthy during the week, and the kids all love it. I always make some kind of a soup. This week it is mushroom and vegetable. Go onto my website under recipe of the week. You'll find some soup recipes, but soups are pretty easy. You really don't need a recipe. So go onto my website and check out some of those recipes. I've got this one on my website as well. This is chicken paprikash. It's basically chicken, onion, pepper, tomato, paprika, salt, and pepper. Really easy, healthy dish that will last halfway through the week. All right, we've got some spaghetti squash here that I've baked and I still need to scrape out. That's gonna go under my chicken paprikash, so I won't be doing pasta, but I will be doing some spaghetti squash. I have frozen vegetables that are steamable bags that are great to throw into the microwave for 5 minutes and easy for a quick, easy dinner. And on top of that, I like to do, I chop up some snacks. So what you can see here, I've got my celery bags chopped up. I'll chop up some fruit, and that's it. Got some bags of almonds. Prepare those snacks, prepare those meals. It will make your life easier during the week, and also less likely for you to go and stop at that fast food restaurant, which is really not good for you. All right, until next time, guys, I hope you gain something out of this. And if you ever have any questions, reach out to me. All right, until next time, I'll talk to you. Bye.